Let's see how to close the game when pressing a button. For that, we need to create a function inside the script. It can be in any script. For example, in my case, I have this script called exit function, and this one here is the code that does the work. I leave it in the description so that you can copy it and paste it in your own script. The important thing is to define this method as public, and here you can choose any name. For example, you can change it to quit game if you want. So these are the instructions that do the job. If we are in the Unity editor and press the button, we exit the play mode, while if we are in a Windows or an Android build, for example, the application closes. At this point, we only have half of the work done, and now we have to make the button execute the function. For that, select the button, in the inspector, go to the button component, and in the onClick section, click on the plus sign. This creates a new event that is going to be executed when the button is pressed. The next step is to configure these fields to execute the function inside the script. For that, in my case, I'm going to create a new object, and I'm going to assign the script to it. If you already have your script in the scene, you don't need to do this. So now, I select the button, and in this field, assign the game object that contains the script. Finally, in this drop-down list, go to your script and choose the function that you want to execute. And that's all. If we enter the play mode and press the button, we exit the play mode, but if we are in a Windows field, for example, and press the button, the application closes. That's all I wanted to show you. In the description, you have the code to copy and paste. See you in the next video. Bye.